EC, TDS, PPM, what do these acronyms mean for my plants? Welcome back to the Felix Smart Studio. Today, I'm going to be giving a concise, quick explanation about how total dissolved solids, electrical conductivity, and parts per million pertain to plants in hydroponic growing. For hydroponics, TDS is the measure of how nutrient-dense your water source is. Now, TDS probes can't actually measure the nutrients in your water, but they can make an estimation of the dissolved solids by checking the conductivity in your water. To get this measurement, voltage is applied from one point of the probe to another. Pure water has a low electrical conductivity, whereas nutrient-dense water has a high electrical conductivity. EC and TDS are essentially the same number expressed in different ways. EC, which is widely used in Europe, is typically measured in microsiemens per centimeter. TDS, which is widely used in North America, is typically measured in parts per million. To give you a quick example, if you had a TDS of 800 parts per million, this would mean that you had 800 milligrams of an additive to a liter of the solution itself. And yes, North America is just overcomplicating EC. This is the exact same number expressed with extra steps. There are several different common conversion methods to get TDS from EC. It's important to know which conversion method your probe is using, otherwise your value doesn't mean too much. The most common methods can be seen on this chart, and they are the sodium chloride method, which multiplies EC by 0.5, the 442 method, which multiplies EC by 0.7, and the potassium chloride method, which multiplies EC by 0.55. What do all these numbers mean for my plants? Well, different plants have different nutrient requirements. Some thicker vegetables like bok choy, broccoli, and Brussels sprouts all enjoy higher TDS values, whereas thinner plants like different lettuce varieties like lower TDS values. You can find all of this information online for most common plants, and so just go double check online before starting your hydroponic grow. If you're wanting to measure EC and TDS, you should check out the Chi Hydroponic Kit or the Chi Soil Kit. The probes in these kits use the sodium chloride method to convert EC to TDS. To keep this video short and sweet, we'll leave it right there. I hope you enjoyed watching, I hope you learned something, and we'll see you next time.